So is it a good time to buy Bitcoin? This is what we are going to discuss in this video from perspective of fundamental analysis and from perspective of technical analysis. And guys, this is a continuation of my video series in this playlist Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. If you don't understand these terms, like what is technical analysis and fundamental analysis, you can check it out in trading tutorial for beginners, where I'm creating videos, where I'm explaining what is trading, how if you would want to start trading, and I'm talking about all these terms which I'm using in my videos. However, today I will still be repeating myself because I just started that tutorial, and I will also explain you what is technical analysis and what is fundamental analysis. And today, like I mentioned, we will find out whether it's a good time to invest in Bitcoin. First one, we will look at fundamental analysis. Currently here is 69 days. 12 hours, 53 minutes. And you might ask, what does this number mean? What these days mean? So this means that 69 days and 12 hours are left till next Bitcoin halving. And as of recording of this video, which is 3rd of March, it is 69 days left. This means that after 69 days, there will be half less Bitcoin mined every 10 minutes. Currently, there is being mined 12.5 Bitcoin every 10 minutes. This is the number how much Bitcoin is being generated every 10 minutes. After 70 days, only 6.25 Bitcoin will be generated. This means that miners who are mining Bitcoin, their rewards for mining Bitcoin will be cut into half. And this means also that there will be half less Bitcoin every single day generated in the world. Currently, there is in 24 hours, there is being generated 1,800 Bitcoin. But after 70 days, there will be only 900 Bitcoin. Based on this fundamental analysis, we can make a conclusion that Bitcoin price will go up. And this is just because of reason, guys, that currently, if the current price, whatever the price is, if that price is able to hold at these levels, and currently these miners are mining Bitcoin and they are getting half more, then in 70 days they will be getting half less. That this means that in supply there will be half less Bitcoin attached to supply of total Bitcoin which is being mined every day. The demand for Bitcoin will not change, but supply will change. This means that demand will stay the same, but supply will change, and this means that Bitcoin price by logic has to go up. Another thing, guys, if you are new to this channel, you should know that there will ever be mined 21 million Bitcoin, and last Bitcoin will be mined in 2140, so in year 2140. So this will not happen in our lifetime. So based on analysis, as we can see here, guys, Bitcoin price has to go up in next 60 to 70 days. However, it is a good time to buy in right now. And now let's talk about technical analysis. And I already have been talking about technical analysis in my previous videos. Technical analysis simply means that you are basing your opinion based on what charts tell you. Here we will go to weekly chart, guys, 1 week. If we are in weekly chart, I already talked in my previous videos about TradingView. I already showed you around TradingView and how you can use TradingView, guys. If you haven't watched it, watch my videos on my channel. Like I mentioned, this is in Trading Tutorial for Beginners playlist, where I had a full review of TradingView, where we went through and I showed you how TradingView works and how you can start out working with TradingView. And this is absolutely free tool. You don't have to pay anything for using this. And right now I am using this tool for absolutely for free for reading charts. And this is charting tool where you can read charts, where you can draw charts. Here on TradingView, I am in Bitcoin USD chart. Current price is 8,900. If we look at the chart patterns, and chart patterns means what is chart drawing. Each candle in this chart, if we are in weekly chart, represents 1 week. So this is 1 week, this is 1 week, and this is 1 week. What is chart pattern is, for example, we can find trends. What trend we are in? If we are in weekly chart, we are looking at long-term trend. And long trend tells us, if we look here, guys, this was the lowest point which chart drew, and here is the higher point. This means that we had a lower low, and then we have a higher low, and here this one is again a higher low. This means that we are starting to trend upward, because each next low is higher than previous low. This low is lower than this, and this low is higher than that low, and this low which we made now here is again higher than this low. If price continues to going up, guys, then we are making uptrend, and this means that Bitcoin price will be going up, and we are trending upward. We are in uptrend. Based on technical analysis or on chart patterns, we can say that Bitcoin is uptrending, or it is going, price is going up. Let's go to the daily chart. I'm going now into daily chart, and if we are in daily chart, you already know, guys, that each candle represents one day. Now here we can see exactly the same situation, that here we were at the very low, then we made a higher low, then we made again higher low, then we made another higher low, and currently this low, which was previous one, it is again higher low than this one, guys. This means that we could be going up. However, if we look at the daily chart and we are talking about patterns, then we could see here that it could be head and shoulders. This is one shoulder and this is a head, and we could be drawing another shoulder. And if we will be drawing another shoulder, this means that price will drop, or it might drop. Based on this chart, we are not sure whether Bitcoin price will go up or it will go down, because it could draw another shoulder, and if there is a head and shoulders pattern, we will be talking still about patterns and about indicators in my future trading video tutorials. But now I'm just trying to keep it very detailed. But in my future videos, when I will be looking at charts, I will not be going in so depth, in so detail as I'm going right now. However, you can tell me in comments whether you want me to go for now in these details or you don't in comments. Let me know in comments, guys. But if we will draw here another shoulder, this means that price will go up and then it will start going down. And if it will break a neckline, which means that this is like this line, I will take this one, and here I will draw you what would look like, what would neckline look like. If this price now would go up, then it would go down, guys, and if it would break this neckline, which you can see this blue line which I have drawn, then there would be a huge dump. Me myself, I think that currently price will go up as of recording this video, because we are 70 days away from next halving, and logically if the supply will be less, or supply of Bitcoin will go down and the demand for Bitcoin stays the same, then logically the price would also have to go up. So as charts are drawing uptrend, currently looking at the daily chart, we can't really tell whether this will really be uptrend, because to tell 100% that this is uptrend, we need to break this price, which was previous high, which is 10,400. Until that, we can't 100% tell that this price is going up. But if it will break 10,400, it will definitely continue upwards, because that will be 100% upward trend. And here, if we look at the bottom, as you can see, this is the RSI, or relative strength index. It is also telling us that we are in very good position, because price is oversold a little bit, because we are under 50. So this would, for the investors, this would be anyway a good time to enter the market, because we are at the very bottom, and if it will go even lower anyway, price sooner or later will have to go back upwards, because it will be oversold. As you remember from my previous videos, if it is at the bottom, it is oversold. This means that asset you are looking at, RSI relative strength index, is telling us that asset you are looking at is oversold. If this red line is at the top, this means that asset is overbought. This means that it's a good time to sell and then buy back in when the asset will be again oversold at the very bottom. So this is what charts are telling us. But what I think myself personally, guys, is that Bitcoin price will go up, and it will happen in next 10 to 15 days. We might see a huge price increase in Bitcoin. So guys, as you remember from my cryptocurrency tutorial, which I also started on my channel, which is here, Crypto Investing for Beginners, we bought a BAT token, and we bought it at 19 cents, as you remember. And currently already in less than a week, we already made a 10% on that investment. If I go now into BAT USDC and we will go into Coinbase, you can see that currently price is 0.229 cents, but we bought at 0.20 cents or something else. So we pretty much already made on this bad investment, or I made on this bad investment already 10% in less than a week. But this is, like I said, tutorial only, where I will be showing you how I am investing and which coins I'm buying, and these will be very small investments, like I said, for this video purpose is only to show you guys it is really possible to make money if you are investing in right cryptocurrencies and if you are investing in right time. So as in this tutorial, crypto investing for beginners, I will be showing you how to trade, how to sell breakouts, which I will be doing live in these videos, guys. If you have any questions, leave them in comments, guys. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.